the Rio Grande and the Back River, as well as of another river, Don's River, which is in Windsor. When I was small, we still call it Don's River, but it's really Don's River.
Oh, not okay.
But we pronounce it Don's River.
I love this history.
Any questions?
No.
The rocks in the front row of the boat.
If you want to go rafting, instead of turning left to come down here, you'll go right. That's where the rafters will
start. Can't tell, I was coming.
Over yonder is the Gordon Grove Estate. And in dispute because the owner is.
colonization. And so anybody that had in common the desire to be free and remain free was welcome to join us. And so many things which are very popular today in Jamaica came right here from the Maroon communities based on our history, and many of it was much more out of need and a survival mechanism.
Okay, not because we are, what you say, embarking on just the Maroons, because maybe first time I say, when I say Maroons, like we just dropped right here, but we weren't. We are from the Ashanti tribe, Ghana, the Fanti tribe, the Igbo tribe. So we are from Africa. Our ancestry is from Africa. So most of the things, they are not taught to us personally. They are written in our DNA. So our DNA, our traits of our DNA has been passed down from ancestry to ancestry. So most of the things that we do are innate in our memory, in our DNA. Most of it is not taught. Most of it comes to spirituality as well. So some of the things that we do are not taught.
Organisms form part of the whole, and therefore are trying to maintain an ecosystem which is beneficial to you. So you use the beneficial insects, for example, to control the ones which are 24/7, and do them the way these batch chickens go. The animals must have room to go outside and scratch. So this fence enclosed. I was doing layers, and so they could be as organic as possible. I allowed this space so that they could have the outside, not just confined to the.
So when they lay the eggs, how you find them?
Well, they would normally they lay inside, you know.
They go back inside. Oh, they lay inside.
They lay inside. You build nest boxes. They lay in there.
Uh-huh.
But they go outside to forage and scratch and so on.
Oh, okay.
So those are some of the things which you deal with in terms of organic farming.
I was just about to say, thank you very much.